we are having this science experiment on testing the magnetic and non-magnetic materials. A sponge is made of fabric.
Fabric. Sponge is made of sponge.
Made of sponge. Tissue. Tissue is made of paper. So you go and separate into different classification.
So sponge is made of fabric, not sponge.
You can say fabric, yeah. Yes. So
can we keep the sponge?
No, the sponge you can't keep. It's for to be shared.
Can we wet the sponge?
You can only bring back the magnetic set. Yes. Oh, space. Very good. That means it's more than enough. You can write on the reverse side.
Can I don't write this?
What is this? That's a chopstick. Wooden chopstick.
Can I don't write it? No.
No, these are the materials to be tested, including this.